Hey guys, what's up? We're gonna make some more track. I'm gonna start with the two rails as my spline here, and we're gonna kind of construct all the geometry to not only make a triangular track, but the square box track that's Intamin style. So that's kind of like this type looking track, but we're gonna go for the triangular one. So sit back, relax. You're gonna be here for the next 10 minutes as I make this track piece, and hopefully not get too bored. So let's get going. So yeah, I'm just gonna start with the two splines and just construct everything from there. There we go. It's like, why does it not like me? So you kind of see like the skeleton for how I did the box track, but no, we're just gonna make it a triangular section. Since I'm doing a triangle, I don't need all the bottom lines, just the one. And there you go. So if it was to be a square track, we would just, you know, connect them here. So.
Prismatic.
Thank you. Ah. There we Come on. Probably could just use the same plane there. Oh well. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Boom! Beautiful. That's how it should work. This is a very bad way to do modeling. I want to do it anyways. There we go. Good enough. Almost done. Boom, it's one piece. And that's it. Combine it all and that is it. So it just gives you a little brief glimpse of how I put each track piece together, so. See you later.